Mr. B will be watching the Super Bowl from home. This afternoon, we learned that Pat Bowlen, longtime owner of the Broncos, had to be hospitalized with a blood clot back in December. He handed over control of the team 2 years ago because of his battle with Alzheimer's.